Hello, welcome to another episode of The Infected. And I guess I'm going to cut this tree down. While I look for other things like vegetables, because I'm really going to need some vegetables today. And in fact, I'm really thirsty as well. So we're trying to make something here, somewhat of a base, and I'm like really, really tired. Do I have anything? Yes, I can drink it. And eat it. Awesome. Let's just walk around here. Try to find some, maybe some corn, cucumber, anything. Pumpkin? I see pumpkin. Okay, harvest that up. Eat some of it. Okay, vegetables up. Ooh, melon plant. We're gonna harvest that. All right. Anything going on here? We're definitely going to need some stuff going on here. We have to make some progress. Okay, got that all set up. Do we have anything over here? I see nothing growing. Nothing for veggies. Okay. Let's go back over here. Okay, I believe there's six here. All right. When we get back here, we gotta start really getting some stuff done. Onion? No. Thought it was. Okay, so I've got six of those. Alright. see what's over here. Two of these. Great. Two more. And most of these trees around in this particular area are cut down. Do I have anything over here? That is another pumpkin, isn't it? And I'm tired. And I have minimal stuff going on here. I am surrounded by pumpkin plants over here and melon plants. Which is great. It's fascinating, but I need a little more than that. Resources. All right. Let's go back over here. Thirsty. Okay. Go ahead, drink it. All right. I guess it hasn't rained in a little bit. So I'm just going to take some water over here. Right. That's nice. We got that settled. Okay. Let's see if we don't have some materials. 4, 5, and 6. Okay, we're getting to where we need to be. Okay. And the other problem is, I'm at 62 for the sun, which means I'm overheating. And I am getting sunburnt thoroughly. Okay. I'm at 70. Might as well go out in the sun again. The heck? Oh, wasn't a chicken, unfortunately. Holy crud. So there's absolutely nothing. All right. Let's see what we can do here. Three. It's not much. Corn. Excellent. That's good. That's what I need. Oh, and another pumpkin plant. I've got three things I can plant. Ugh, ran into a tree. Another pumpkin plant. All right, I'll leave that because I will probably need something else. Look, I've got all this stuff here. Spoils 29, spoils 22. Eat that, why not? Constant pumpkins. Although I did find one corn. Okay, we gotta constantly be on the lookout of vegetables. Why? Because we haven't planted anything. We don't have any nails to plant anything. And we are on day two. Okay. I'll need three more planks. Yay. Okay, I've got to get my dog peanut butter in real life soon. That's how she takes her medicine. Oh, goodness. Okay, so I need six planks from there. One, two, three, four, five, and six. Okay. That looks like it might be the end of the house for now, and I've got to stretch it. Maybe one more, two more over here? I don't know. I am not sure. But right now I'm at 38. And evidently it's a hot springtime, but it's 64 Fahrenheit, so that's not really hot. I'm still going down. I'll go over here. Go ahead and cut down some stuff. All right, and it's kind of clouded over. That's a good thing. Okay, that's four. Should be raining any second now. So now I'm not going to be sunburnt so much. You know what? I'm carrying a lot of weight. I dropped some of this off. I got enough. All right, so what I want to do now is make more of a foundation. I'll do it here, here, and here. And while I am doing that, I'm going to walls. There it is. Perfect. Can we build it into the wall? That's what I want to know. I keep messing up the stuff on this. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to. That be the back porch, maybe? Huh. Let's tab that. Go here. Yes, here. Make that a door. So foundations. Okay, that's decent. keep hitting the wrong buttons here. I'm thirsty. And, delete. Confirm. Delete. We're going to confirm that. Confirm. Okay. So even this right here. Okay, that's where we're gonna go. Delete, confirm, delete, confirm. Yeah, yeah, whatever. Oh, I'm tired too, on top of everything else. Delete, confirm. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna build all this up. Okay. And this can be sort of the inside of the house, maybe? Foundation. Do some foundations. We are going to, yes. And that will be it. Can I possibly? Yes, for the heck of it. Just to make it look nice. Yep, a Rooney. See, this will be the outside. And this is going to stay the inside. I've got four left. Really need to get something new. To drink here. Eight, eat that. Right. Let's go ahead and first one has the fish in it, right? Harvest that. My dog is digging in my bed. How fantastic. And I am going to cook that up. Let's see if I can't put any of this here. Yeah, I'm tired. Oh no, I'm tired. I'm trying to make this look nice. Allie, excuse me. Well, technically it's the office bed. Or her bed, but there's some protein. That's good. It's fabulous. I'm going to go ahead and go to sleep. It'll probably be dark when I wake up. I'm just so exhausted. I've got to build myself up from the exhaustion. Alright, and it's dark as anything. Oh, did anything spoil? I'm sorry if any of you can hear my dog in the background. Man, she's like totally disgusting. She is. She really is. Try to get as much of this stuff as I can. Logs all around. Thank goodness there's nothing exciting at this point happening, because I prefer it that way. Alright. Make these into planks. Oh, goodness. We are near a village and a cave. I already told you we're near a village. Or a very, very small town. All right. I hear chicken at night, but there's nothing I can do about the chicken. There, 4-4. I need 6 plank. You know what? I'm taking this. Okay, let's see what I've got in the back here. All right. Let's go ahead and delete, confirm that. This is the back porch. Never mind. Nice and dark. We're getting on the third day of me being I was exhausted. fill that up. 4 and 1. Okay. Just to make everything even. Does look like it's early morning. There's some stuff there. It's just so dark. I can't even see everything. This right here will start as the beginning of our foundation. This right here is where we're gonna put our farm. And I am rather tired. So I think, for the sake of me getting rest, I am going to call this an episode. So if you like my channel, go ahead and like and subscribe if you haven't already. Hit that notification bell to be notified of each and every episode as it comes out. And as always, guys, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.